Rockstar Jimmy Barnes has become embroiled in federal politics after Energy Minister Josh Frydenberg compared Malcolm Turnbull's Port Kembla appearance yesterday to Barnsley's working class man clip. It prompted a screen with a cold chisel from the legend, who tweeted, "Don't use my name or my songs to sell your policies. You don't represent me."